Also new at 5:30, texting and driving is being blamed for a rollover crash in Mansfield. Take a look at this. Police say an Acura driven by a 20-year-old Mansfield woman swerved off School Street, hit a parked car, and rolled over onto its side. Police and firefighters who arrived on scene found the Acura leaning up against another car parked in a driveway. The woman had gotten out of the car on her own, and she wasn't hurt. She was cited for texting while driving.